Collin gets the rebound. Wright gets it up to Christensen. Dumps it down low. Nice. But Regan Truen comes up with it, but throws it away. Steven Christensen. Nice.
Anthony needs to finish.
That's right. She does it.
Great awareness there by Steven Christensen to look up the court.
A real interesting dynamic that this senior point guard has taken the freshman point guard under her wing, and in doing so, relinquished the starting job.
Boy, what great hands by Christensen, getting out there in the passing lanes, getting the reflection and taking it down to the other end and finishing.
And finishing. Oh, how important Simpson is now with the tie ball game. Simpson gets stripped.
He's everywhere, too.
Coach Blair said that he thought that Treva Christensen was the best stick player in the country.
Yep. Could Karen easily Collins. Start for a lot of teams.
Oh, yeah. Would start for a lot of teams.
Watch her
Nice. Treva. There you go.
Treva answered with a three of her own. Pump fake there. Goes inside and Moose gets a whistle.
You know what I like, Reggie, about Christensen so much is that she uses the head and shoulder fake, and it's the little thing. It's the bounce pass,
right.
You know?
Well, she's so fundamentally sound. Yeah.
She's somewhat used to it, though. Her Oregon City team that four times won that state championship in high school.
The bench for Arkansas, 23-17 to score. Yamasaki looking to go inside the Moose. Can't handle the
ball. Oh, good hustle there by Steve Christensen. Way to get on the floor.
You know, Christensen has really bothered Yamasaki with her long arms and her mobility and her quickness.
As long as they can just come in and play hard and contribute, I'd be happy.
And how about Shea Ralph? Certainly seems like she's...
Amy Wright, I said she's a practical joker. She puts Vaseline on these doorknobs.
Oh, my goodness. Great move and great pass.
Did you see her side. Pop the defense up?
Treva, Chris, look at this. Oh, oops. Oh, that's a freshman mistake right there. Always stay on your feet. And then the...
Reggie, I don't know if that's a freshman mistake, but I would have jumped at that. I mean, she stole that shot.
She did.
Stole that face.
Looks good out there.
I was out of my chair trying to block it.
9 points for Carlin.
Steve Christensen really controlling the offensive flow for Arkansas.
Yeah. Christensen for three.
Wow.
Answers right back and just took the tubes out of that Stanford roll.
I don't know if she had it going on like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know if she had it going on
my
like that.
My goodness. She has just come in and been playing fantastic at both ends of the floor.
And autographed an autograph jersey for Reggie Miller.
And she's a big Reggie Miller.
Be able to do that.
You know, a lot of things are different too. Treva Christensen.
Yeah.
She really turned the game around. I know it's only 6 minutes into the second half, but she was a big spark off the bench.
Not only a big spark off the bench, but she had Yamasaki handcuffed up here.
Tough call here. You know, and they don't start her for that reason. Treva is just such an emotional lift off the bench. They don't get that from her.
You know what? That's fine, bring her off the bench. I would like to see her, you know, in the rotation a little sooner, but then, you know, it's easier to call the game from here than it is over there on the sideline.
Ball game going, and suddenly it's become awkward. Maybe Treva Christensen can turn the tide.
Here comes my girl. Here she comes.
Miss Motivation, 1998-99. Inspiration.
Watch her change the game.
Well, let's see if she can duplicate what happened in the first half.
Energy alone, she's going to change it. You know that.
Nice drive by
Balazay,
but no basket.
Here's the key matchup. You got Treva Christensen on Lindsay Yamasaki right now.
Mm-hmm.
Really did a good job on it before.
Oh, nice. Not again.
Come on, Anderson has to get up there and move.
But it's disruptive anyway.
Yeah.
For all practical purposes, if I'm Christensen, I'm mad at Anderson because that was a deflection. Anderson was standing around. Head fake, Christensen goes for the shot anyway.
Wow.
Gets it.
I'm telling you, she can change the complexity of a game.
All the way over.
You know what I've noticed, Reggie, and this will take time for Lindsay, is she's really good at catch and shooting the ball. Mm-hmm. You know,
yeah.
Once she squares up, and if they swing the ball and pass it, she'll knock it down.
Yeah.
It's taking her defender off the dribble, where she sometimes, well, she has been struggling.
Oh, that's great if all players can shoot wide open shots and get their feet set. But what she's going to eventually have to learn is the type of defense that Friedrich Christensen and Taya Messer are playing on her. She's going to have to learn to take the ball from the ball.
Right, right. The line is not hers tonight. That's why, hey, there's a big difference. That transition from college is so different because I'm sure Lindsay on the side did not face a lot of Friedrich Christensen.
Christensen is actually in her fifth season. She redshirted in 95-96. Didn't really have a great year last year, but then in the tournament, she just exploded last year. And Gary Blair said, I'm taking another look at this woman. And he's glad she did. She comes up with some big plays. Take a look at it here. It's a backbreaker.
Looking just like Reggie Miller.
To go ahead with the three.
Now Misaki up top.
Times is she going to do that? Unbelievable. Really great at playing the passing lane.
Great anticipation.
Man.
Talk about turning that around.
Oh, yeah.
But she's getting them easy, though, Joe.
No,
not
she's
like
not
she's just getting her hands.
Right.
She's got a whole body.
She is
in there.
Not getting them easy. She is timing it. This is all
yes.
Timing and anticipation, and she is just reading it. Again, though, at Stanford, you've got to step to it. Yamasaki, young player, you have to meet the pass.
Definitely come off the bench.
He who hesitates gets robbed.
Right. Come off the bench for a big part. Friedrich Christensen has definitely been the bonus factor for Coach Gary Blair's team.
That was a real morale breaker. Let's see how they adjust when they come back into the ballgame.
Why? Do you think she wants me to sign? If you continue to play like this, I'm going to sign for
I'm very impressed. Very, very impressed.
Well, you know,
to play in your league next year.
I've got to point this out, though. We, as broadcasters, are not supposed to interfere with the ebb and flow of the game, and Reggie Miller, you did just that.
Oh, there you go again.
It's taking off because he is your number one fan. He has all the memorabilia, the jerseys, the numbers, the photos. Today at practice, he got your autograph and a photograph with you. You have over-motivated him.
Hey, look, you know what?
You can continue to do things like this, girl. In the passing lanes again, and there you go again. Lindsay Yamasaki not coming to the ball. You know?
Got to point this out, though. We, as broadcasters, are not supposed to interfere with the ebb and flow of the game, and Reggie Miller, you did just that.
Oh, there you go again.
It's taking off because he is your number one fan. He has all the memorabilia, the jerseys, the numbers, the photos. Today at practice, he got your autograph and a photograph with you. You have over-motivated him.
Hey, look, you know what?
You can continue to do things like this, girl. In the passing lanes again, and there you go again. Lindsay Yamasaki not coming to the ball.
On the shot clock, 3:30 left in the game.
I disagree with that. I think Arkansas, both teams, Congress have called this relatively close and even.
Got a little disjointed there at one point, but they straightened it back out.
Yeah, they do.
Mileta Flores. Looking inside for Yamasaki, who comes up with it.
I'm curious to see how many steals Christensen has. He at least has to have 5 or 6 steals.
Yeah. More.
15 seconds, and we're still looking at a 2-point game. Lob inside to Carlin. No. Rebound loose. Here comes the Cardinal with a chance to tie. Unless they lob a pass, and Treva Christensen picks it off.
That's true. That's very true.
How many times have we sung that song? Flores. No.
Deal.
Seconds, 27.6. 74-69 is our score. Treva Christensen certainly is our hero.
Oh, yeah.
Six steals. Yeah, we were talking about how many steals she has. 6 wide open steals. It wasn't like she was, you know, got a hand on her there and came over to lose ball. These are steals for wide open layups.
well, she had two hands on him, and she was at the other end.
Think about some of the other ones where she got the ball in her and deflected it. She easily could have had an 8-9 still night.
Well, you know what? That's what you hope as a coach when you have. But defensively, she got after it. You need that spark off the bench, and Treva Christensen, certainly the secret player of the game. She's no secret around the country.
Six steals, 11 points, two rebounds, two of three from three-point range. Three-point shooting, Truen, two for three. Flores, 0 for 1. Yamasaki, 4 for 5.
That is green. That is green. High pick and roll right
make
here.
Make a turn. Make a turn. He's that clock off.
Flores. No. Arkansas got it. Clock's down to 7, 6, 5,
who better? Who better to bring it?